Can it. Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
Something so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
All right. Well. I guess you know what? No. We're gonna. Come on. Wow, this is just like going down by a crumb. We're gonna reduce that volume by like a lot. Because it's gonna get, you know, claimed and all this other junk, and it's already been claimed, so. Anyways, Final Fantasy 15 has been conquered. Twice. On stream. But I lost, you know, the original one, so. Needed to play it again. And I'm happy I did. Knocked it out pretty quickly. Still got Episode Ignis and Episode Prompto to do. So I'm gonna, you know, do that afterwards. But overall, I still like the game. You know, there's some issues. You know, the story is not that contained, I guess. You know, there's some holes here. You know, like, why did some characters turn good? You know, what were their motivations for that? Yada, yada, this and that. But overall, I still like the game. I think the combat's fun. I think the story is definitely passable. I like the characters. I like Arden. Arden's fantastic. I like the four main characters, basically. I don't like Iris, though. She's a sucker. But yeah, I mean, there's really not much more to say about it. I didn't have to do chapter 13 with Noctis, which was fantastic.
You guys even pushing
hard as I can.
With everything I've got, we'll be there in no time.
And
check it out.
What?
Up ahead, the sign.
Had a great time. I just realized the guys probably can't even hear that because I reduced the volume so close. Definitely had a great time playing this game. I don't remember what volume
hey,
it was at.
Is that all you got?
Pretty much.
I really like that picture. Picture's the bomb, baby. Good thing I didn't turn back up the volume. But yeah, that's all I got for Final Fantasy 15. Like I said, glad I played it. Very fun. Combat's fun. A lot of very cinematic fights. And the boss fights were great. That's all I got. Great game. Go play it. Go watch King's Glaive 2. And if you didn't already notice, these are all the pictures that we took in game. There's a couple of them in here that didn't take, but you know, all right, let those pass. Don't remember what volume it was at, unfortunately. We're gonna go with 6.8. Hopefully, it's not too crazy.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Oh man. I think 6.8 was good. I really do need to take a screenshot. It's loud though. I'll go up to 9.2 right now. I guess it's gonna be one of those things where I'm gonna chill as credits are rolling. So enjoy the credits, and as soon as the credits are over, I'll be back to play episode Ignis. Yeah. That didn't take long. Unlike, what was that other game that I played? There was another game that I played where I was sitting there for the credits like, dang. Like, dang. And he just wasn't ending. It was like, dang. Music in this game is so good. Yoko did a good job. Did a really good job. Oh no. Oh, right. There was darkness covering the land. Now the sun is coming up. Light has returned to the land. I was a little confused there. I was like, I don't know why they're showing the sun going on. Like, you know, it means everything. The monsters, the demons, the daemon. They are gone. Now we just got the regular monster. The world's population has been reduced to just one tiny little city. Man, they left their chairs there? My dogs.
Dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
The picture. And it took a long. When you beat the game, they add on the homeboy slice, a little bit of flourishes and stuff.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I had fun playing it.